Hello, my name is Isaac Dones, and I'm the product segment manager for Velocity, Flow, and Level at SonTek, a Xylem brand. And by now, you've probably already heard about SonTek's latest and greatest ADCP for small river and stream discharge measurements, the RS5. But if you haven't, this would be a good little introduction. But I'd also recommend checking out some of our other videos on SonTek.com and YouTube to get a little bit bigger picture. Today, what I'm going to be talking about is more aimed towards the existing SonTek customer or somebody who already has discharge measurement tools that they use, and why you, the top 5.5 reasons why you would also maybe want an RS5. So number one is the portability and ease of use. This 5-beam ADCP, this is the entire system. So the battery and the Bluetooth radio fit inside the same housing as the 5 beams and the rest of the electronics for the ADCP. It's available in a couple different packages that come with the Hydroboard 2 Micro and a backpack bag that fits the whole system assembled. So basically you can lay the mast over, slide it into the bag, and move on to your next site, and it's almost no time setting up for your next measurement. Number two is the data. So with the release of the RS5, we've also released SmartPulse Plus. So for those of you familiar, SmartPulse was released with the River Surveyor M9 and S5. Automatically chose the pulse processing technique and adjusted for different depths, different velocities. With the RS5 and Smart Pulse Plus, now we incorporate in broadband transducers and broadband data along with pulse coherent, and it automatically adjusts. So you don't have to guess at your max velocity, you don't have to guess at your max depth, you can just put the system in the water and go and measure. Number three, going back to portability and ease of use, it runs off of one lithium ion rechargeable battery. The system comes standard with two. One will last at least 7 hours of measuring. So with two, you're definitely good for a day, a couple days. And then it comes with a battery charger that fits the two cells, and then it has a standard USB cable. So wherever you are, the chances are great that you're gonna have a way to charge your batteries. For most agencies now, safety is paramount, right? If you don't have to get in the water, they don't want you in the water and probably prefer you not to be in the water. So where you maybe had to get in the water for a wading discharge measurement before, the RS5 measures shallow canals, rivers, and streams up to a depth of 6 meters or about 20 feet. So it keeps you out of the water safely on the bank or on a bridge measuring instead of having to wade where you used to maybe have to. Number five, and the one I'm the most passionate about, is the data quality and visualization. So SmartPulse Plus, the broadband acoustic processing, the pulse coherent, and then the combination of that with our new RSQ software just provides amazing data visualization. You'll be able to see flow structures and cross sections that you never had before. It was there, but you just didn't have the resolution to visualize it. So that's the fifth reason, and those are the five reasons. Granted, the M9 is still the right tool for the job if you're looking at much deeper, wider channels, wider rivers. The FlowTracker 2 is still the right tool for the job if it's a very shallow, wadable stream. The RS5 just kind of fits that sweet spot in between the M9 or M9-like instruments and the FlowTracker or wading type instruments. So it's just another tool to add to your toolbox to measure accurate data as much as easily as possible. So I promised you 5.5 reasons, so here's the half reason. You can take your system, it fits in your water bottle holder, put on your back, and you're ready to go. So with that, remember there's always the right tool for the job. But I hope this gives you something to think about when you're out in the field and trying to think of a way that you can more efficiently, easily get good data. And if you're looking for more information, please check us out at SonTek.com.